get a workout video in with a nice special guest, my best friend Patrick Smith. I'm not 100% sure what his session is, but I'll let him introduce himself and explain that in a minute.
Track does sound nice.
Coach was like, yeah, hit like a 515, 520 for these since these are faster. Like, okay.
Are you gonna do strides or anything?
I think so.
Oh, you're feeling good.
What's up, guys? I'm Patrick. We're doing a workout today. It's like half fartlek and then some hills. So we're gonna be doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1 fartlek with 1 minute jogs in between. And then we're gonna be doing some 400 hills, 6 of those. It's gonna be a fun one.
All right.
Enough delaying.
See ya.
I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I pray to God that he make me a better man. Maybe one day I'ma stand for something.
Easy money. Easy money. Doing all right? Oh, yeah.
Let's see how the floor goes. That's double what I just did.
You got it.
Take it like some matters. Tell me ain't nobody better than me. I think that there's better than me. Hope you see the better in me. Always end up better in me. I don't want to ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't want to ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. Drugs, then you hold me close, then I tell you how you make me whole. Sometimes I feel you like being alone, then you tell me that I should stay.
One more.
I got it all wrong, all along my fault. My mistakes probably wipe all the rights I've done. Saying goodbye to bygones, those are bygones. Head up, baby, stay strong, we gon' live long. I don't wanna ruin this one, this type of love don't come and go. I don't want to ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't want to ruin this.
All right, Patrick finished the fartlek, just started the hills. For those of you who maybe not done a workout like this, or you don't even really know much about running, the fartlek is, you know, 20 to 25 minutes of some work. There's benefit from the fartlek, but the real workout is these hills.
What was it?
76.
Let's go. Patrick is fit.
For the record, this hill is way harder than the one it's.
That's very true.
Like ridiculous.
Okay. This will be fun.
Let's just see if I can finish. There you go, there you go. Let's go, let's go. Keep working. You got it, you got it. Good stuff. Were hard.
Well, that's the workout.
Yeah.
But you know that.
Fartlek kind of beat me up to the hills.
Yeah. It just wears you down.
Yeah. I mean, I'm still hitting like 74, 75s, which
yeah.
On this is like.
No, that's.
You take like
I mean,
4 seconds maybe.
On this.
Yeah. And it's much harder than the hill at school. For those of you who understand that and are watching out there.
Yeah. Where are you gonna go down to the school?
Yeah.
All right. Cool.
And then it's like right here is like half mile.
All right. Give us a recap of the workout.
So we did a fartlek, which went pretty well, and then we did some hills, which kicked my butt, but you know, it was a good session, getting the work in. It's still summer, it's still early, so just about, you know, feeling smooth, having fun. I think we did that.
Yeah, absolutely, and still some uncertainty about the season too.
Yeah, and the fartlek was kind of like, it's pretty uphill on the way out and then like on the way back, so you know, the paces were a little shaky. That's understandable.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, a few questions to send us off. First off, what's your favorite TV show?
Game of Thrones.
Favorite food?
Spaghetti and meatballs.
Favorite brother?
Pass.
Favorite college roommate?
Zach. I love you too, Jonathan.
Favorite sports team?
The Braves.
Quality. All right, what do you want to say to the people before we head out?
Go Bisons. Thanks for tuning in to this flow track episode. Go Broncos, baby. Go Bisons.
Oh, this is how we get the photo for today. Hold on.